There is that tough motherfucker. How are you?
Stop.
What?
Hey, that nigga look right to you. What's fixing to sh-
I got trouble.
Any units in the vicinity of Kickfall Harbor, please respond to reports of an armed Negro male in the area. Be advised, suspect now in a vehicle. All units, suspect reported seen in the French ward. All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
Out of the way.
Watch yourself, man.
I don't know how you people live down here. It's hot, it's humid. Most of the time it smells like that goddamn river.
Smells all right to me.
You know what it is. It stinks of mud. Wet, rotten mud. It's been buried down deep for way too fucking long. The Mekong Delta had that same goddamn stench. Hated it then, hate it now.
So, what'd you find out?
Franco Frank Pagani runs Tikva Harbor. Reports up to Tommy Marcano, and he has a ship called the Tanager, which he uses to smuggle shit in and out of the city. For the past 8 months, he's been making regular trips to Bermuda.
What's in Bermuda?
Not a goddamn thing. He's really been going to Cuba.
Marcano used to run the mob casinos down in Havana.
My assumption is that Frank has been taking whatever is salvageable from the old casinos and bringing it back up here.
That's a lot of effort to reuse some old tables and slot machines. There's gotta be something else going on.
Yeah, unfortunately, we can't walk up to Frank and ask him. He's in Havana now, and he isn't scheduled to be back anytime soon.
Then we gotta force him to change his travel plans.
Frank's businesses are centered around stolen cars and freight. Look for places that'll support that kind of activity. Once you start taking them down, he'll come home.
All right.
I'll put a tap on the Coast Guard and let you know when the Tanager contacts them.
New wheels in Tikva.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
Here for you, asshole.
Your time don't belong here.
Thank you. teach a course this fall at the University of California, Berkeley. The author of Soul on Ice will be examining the problems of racism, poverty, and justice in America. Governor Ronald Reagan.
Fun deal with any two adult plates or kids plates are free. And grown-ups, Friday and Saturday night, take your seats over to Big Mouse for half off your first drink order. Only in the French Ward.
Thank you. colors in the rainbow. As long as your rainbow's red, black, and blue.
We'll be right back. for certain. But Donnie ain't the kind of guy to just walk away from a fight.
Hotel that treats its patrons like royalty. Where guests are catered to, pampered, and spoiled